G'day there, legends. Welcome to episode 0 of Travelling Science, the podcast. My name's Jesse Crowe, and I'm the travelling scientist, coming to you today from Melbourne in Australia. I'm a health science communicator, and on this show, I'm going to be interviewing researchers, doctors, other science communicators, and experts, learning all about their latest discoveries, hearing their stories, and sharing their ideas that can help you to live a smarter, happier, and healthier life. We're going to be talking about things like your diet, your nutrition, your supplements, your medicines, your drugs, your sex, your rock and roll, maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. We're going to be talking about your immune system, your respiratory system, your cardiovascular, lymphatic, and your nervous system too. We're going to be talking about your gut, your butt, and your nuts if you've got them. We're going to be talking about hormones, diseases, your bones, your biology, anything to do with your health, we're going to be covering it here on Travelling Science. And each week, I'm going to be interviewing expert science communicators, getting cutting-edge concepts and actionable advice that you can use to improve your life. And you can get involved too. If there's someone that you'd like me to interview, let me know. Or if there's specific questions that you want me to ask the experts, let me know. Get in touch. You can find me at travellingscientist.com. or Travelling Science on Instagram. That's travelling with two L's. This is a community-powered show, and I want to hear from you, so get in touch. We're also going to be donating to science each week, funding the science that fuels our show. It's a beautiful cycle. Finally, each week, I'm going to leave you with a secret to keep you listening right to the end. And for this secret, for episode 0, I want you all to know that during high school, I was actually not a fan of science. I really hated it with a passion. I didn't like my science teachers, I didn't like science class, I didn't like the content, but strangely enough, I was really good at it. And over the years of studying science, I've come around and now I love science and I do science communication full time. But yeah, once upon a time, I did not like science. True story. So make sure you subscribe now for Travelling Science, the podcast that's sharing science with the world. And I look forward to speaking with you every Science Sunday starting from June 4th. Keep an ear out for it.